Namaste students, good morning to you. Hope you are doing good at home. Yes, welcome you all to my class. I'm going to teach you mathematics, okay? And I'm going to teach you some of the few concepts like heavy and light, before and after, above, middle and below, top and bottom, okay? Now let's begin, children. Okay, have you seen a watermelon? Yes, how is it? How does it look like? It's very heavy, okay? You can't hold that watermelon in one hand, right? Yes, you need to use your both of your hands and you have to lift like this. Yes, that's a watermelon. That's very heavy. Okay, have you seen an orange? How is that? It's very light. You can hold with your fingers, right? Yes, you can hold that very easily in your hand. But the watermelon is very heavy, okay? Watermelon is very heavy and this orange is very light, right? Okay, so you will find different objects, children, in your house, okay? Just look around here and there and you pick certain things, okay? And try to see the weight of each item, see? Which is heavy and which is light, okay? Children, we normally differentiate this heavy and light objects based on its weight, okay? Based on its weight. So you will find different objects, as I said you. Just list out all the items which are heavy and light, okay? Yes, I have drawn some of the pictures for you, okay? Can you see it here? Yes, see, here is a pumpkin, okay? How is a pumpkin, children? Have you seen that vegetable, pumpkin? It's very heavy, right? Okay, it's very difficult to hold in one hand, okay? Just like an orange, it's very difficult, yes? So you need to use both of your hands to lift that pumpkin, right? Yes, so that means it's very heavy, okay? It's very heavy. And see the leaf, how is the leaf? Leaf, have you seen the leaf? Yes, leaf is very light, right? Okay, you can hold that very easily, okay? So that's how you differentiate between heavy and light, okay? So pumpkin is heavy and leaf is light, okay? Have you seen this your desk, okay? School, you have a bench or desk, okay? Is that heavy than pumpkin? Yes, bench is very heavy, okay? You can't hold that bench in one hand, right? It's very heavy. Pumpkin, at least you can use both of your hands and lift it, yes? But bench, school bench, it's very heavy. So school bench is still more heavier than this pumpkin, right? Okay, but how did you make out? Based on the weight, because you can't lift that very easily, right? You need more strength and you need more stamina, right? Okay, you cannot that easily hold that things, okay? So based on the weight, children, you can identify things as heavy and light. I hope you understood this concept. Now let's see before and after, okay? Can you see some pictures here, children? What is this? This is fish. What is this? This is a rabbit. This is a caterpillar, okay? Now let us see. Now fish is in the first position, this rabbit is in the second position, and this caterpillar is in the third position, okay? 1, 2, 3, okay? Let's see. Now this rabbit is in the middle now, okay? Now I'm going to ask you, okay, which is before and which is after, okay? I'll tell first, okay? Fish is before rabbit. This fish, okay, this fish is before rabbit. Before rabbit, which is that item, which is a object you can see here, which is a picture you can see. This is a fish, okay? Before rabbit, there's a fish, okay? After rabbit, what comes next? It's a caterpillar, okay? So I put an arrow here like this, see? This is before, this is after, okay? Before and after, okay? Yes, which is in before? This is before. Front, okay, before. Then this is after, okay? After, yes? After before. Okay, did you get that? Before, before that, after. Okay, that's how you need to identify it. Okay, I have written something here also. 7, 8 and 9. Okay, I have written here, which is, see, 8 is in the middle. Okay, 8 is in the middle. Okay, which is before? This is before. Which is after? This is after. Did you get that? Okay, 8 is in the middle. This is before. This is after. Okay, now if you take this, these three numbers, 8, 9 and 10, this is middle, this is before and this is after. Okay, did you get that? Okay, after 10, what number comes next? That's 11. Yes, that is 11. Okay, before 7, what number comes? 6. Okay, that's how you need to identify the before and after objects. Okay, did you get that, children? Okay, now let's see one more. Above, middle and below. Okay, let's see. You can find three triangles here. Can you find that? Yes, see, this is in the above position. Above, middle, below. Okay, above, middle, below. This is in the middle, this is below. Okay, how to say? Above, middle and below. Can you see here one pole? Can you see a pole here? Yes, above, middle, below. Yes, above, middle, below. Okay, you have a shelf at home? Do you have a shelf, bookshelf? Okay, you can see above which rack? In the above rack, what you can find? In the middle rack, what is there? In the below rack, what is there? You just find out. Okay, yes, and even you have a kitchen shelf also, you can see above. Or do you have a cupboard at home? Godrej cupboard. Yes, okay, see that, open and see. You will have some shelves, right? Shelves are there. Okay, above, middle and below. Yes, list out few of the things, okay, which you see above, middle and below. Yes, okay, now I'll teach you one more. Top and bottom. See, top, bottom. Yes, top means in the high, bottom is in the down. Yes, okay, now see one picture here. Okay, you can find a tree, right? Bird is on top of the tree. Yes, the bird, you can find a bird here. This bird is sitting on top of the tree, on top. Okay, but this house is at the bottom of the tree. Yes, house is at the bottom of the tree, then the bird is on top of the tree, children. Yes, on top, at the bottom. So these are the two concepts you have to learn. Okay, give me some more examples like that. On top, okay, fruits are on top of the tree and soil is at the bottom. Okay, or you can find dry leaves are at the bottom of the tree. Yes, okay, is it possible to give? Top of the mountain, bottom, at the bottom of the mountain. Yes, you can see one huge mountain or hill. On top of that, what you see? And on that bottom, what do you see? Okay, just you just look around your nature. Okay, just go outside, children, and see outside nature. You will find a lot of things. Okay, and you can give me more examples by seeing and looking at them. Okay, I hope you have learned few of the things today. Yes, okay, and let us meet in my next class with something more interesting. Okay, and that's a homework. Okay, for you need to identify a few of the things which are heavy and light and which are before and after, and give me some examples for above, middle and below, then the top and the bottom objects. Okay, I hope you have understood something today, and I'm going to meet you in my tomorrow's class with something more interesting things. Okay, see you then. Take care of yourself. Bye.